I'm going home. Because apparently it is normal. I'm freaking confused. I'm gonna be like, feel like crap, not feeling good. And now you're telling me that my lab work is normal. I just cannot. I can't. I'm so done. Like, legit. Fucking done with shit. I'm over this. Over this, literally. Don't feel like, I don't. Good. So I'm back home. It's just day, not in a good mood anymore. I'm just not going for that. Anything can happen, anything happens. Pass out. So if I go unconscious, that will happen. But I'll be the doctor's fault. I've been off quite 9-1-1. I'm going to be tired of everything, literally. But, I'll see what they say when I go to my doctor. I am going to see my GI doctor next week. So I've got the best tomorrow. So, good then. So now I'm gonna get my fucking thumb because I never took the lead off. But yeah, my teeth was red and bleeding this morning. I don't know why it was, but whatever. Oh, it's like you already had one. But you can get a new one. You can get a new one. So, I'm gonna just say I'm just not in a good mood anymore. I just get my body a bit from going to doctors and stuff. I'm just not happy. And I know my doctor wanted me to go to the other hospital, but I don't want to do that. So I'm not gonna be happy with that. But whatever. I'm my body and I'm my body. I think I got it all. No, I did not. I did put it right next to it. Ow. That is definitely the sensitive spot. Sensitive. Very, very sensitive. And then he also got the food into his stuff. The food in. There you go. Got him right there, right there. I don't know, so I'm like, got to squeeze that in there. Anyway, I got it. It's kind of about the feeling deep down. You got leaves, feeding tube, an IV in here. That's that. You did have oxygen, but come on. You're the all of that for today. It's kind of hard to perfect it. And it's not fun living with chronic illness. So, I've always wondered, like, why me? And why my body has to be so. Like, That's the issue. And I know it could be from COVID, my mother said, who knows? But, yeah. Come on, I didn't really update last night because I was tired. And I had to go out to the laundry. But then I put my box of laundry again. Because I forgot to put them in the dryer. And it was also kind of getting late. And I'm by myself now because my grandma, my mom, and my aunt, they left because they have to go to my grandma's funeral. Oh, those are ugly shoes, but I forgot I painted those. I will make bacon, but I don't want to make anything. So, let's go do this. It's kind of dark in here. Let's know what time my papa gets home. Doesn't touch. So, this laundry room is a mess. It's like a mess of life. And here, but I got that. Not good to go. I can put up with the map, dressed and have clothes to do. Oh, I know where to put you. But that would be a kind of fun. Yeah, anyways, I woke up like an hour or 2 hours ago. I think I had to wake up like almost 7 o'clock. I'm pretty sure it's 7 o'clock. I woke up at 9. So, yeah. Get like this out of her. Hey, that's a little bit better than I thought. But is it too bad? Dang it. I see half of the clothes are left, so never mind. I'm gonna have to fit some of these clothes in because it is not dry enough. I realize that. I'm gonna put some of my work clothes in there and then just dry it 2 times. Why not? That's what I normally do. I think it's mostly the pants that are like this. No, let's try this. Because it is not happening. Okay. I'm gonna have to do this twice. Yeah, it's 9 o'clock, I think. I like that. Office, get out! Come on, hurry up. You know I don't like you in here. You're gonna get room. So I'm gonna throw this in the trash. And I'm gonna eat some vanilla bar and some cheese. And I'm gonna put it away. Mm-hmm. good balance. I'm not going to eat the bad ones. I'm not very tired. But whatever. Not in the mood to be in a bright light. I already unplugged my LED light because it's gonna take power. I thought my bridge was gone away really slowly, but whatever. And then that one's slowly gone away. Up to there. This one already gone away. That one's already gone away, that was right there. And then that one too. But I do need to, like I said, I need to do art, I need to buy more liquid IV. Really, I'm trying to get my set back to get me some and take me to Walmart before he leaves tomorrow. If not, then I just have my next picture. Aw, you gotta be kidding me. It's demented. My food is fermented. Oh, damn it. Get it bloated, like carb bloated. And I hate when it does that. Like, it's just bad. I already did my mother's treatment, my treatment, but I'm gonna know. I'm gonna have to do another treatment because I'm eating. And then I'm like, I'm catching up on food network shows. So I was watching the Highland Bakers. The Halloween was right, and it's not supposed to be dealing with pumpkins. No, it does not. This is confusing. I don't know why they call it. It's because there's already like 3 baking shows for Halloween. Stupid. I'm getting on my nerves. But, as I said, my throat hurts too today. I don't know why my oh, well, I talked to my GI, I got back to my GI on Thursday, Tuesday, actually. Yeah, I'm gonna go back to B and B. Probably go back to B if my papa does not call me. If I hear my phone. Because I'm deaf. When I don't have a tongue, I cannot hear. So, yeah. I'm back at Obama, right? And this is my outfit for Obama because it's nothing. No, just not. Just for Obama. I put some shorts. I'm gonna have my clothes in. I think it's Jesus flip-flop because they kind of look like it. So, yeah. I'll probably figure out what I buy. Grandmama, which is mostly gonna be IV liquid and something. But if they have masks, then I'll do it. But, other than that, I'm gonna go to my pet. I'm gonna go to the store with Jay and Audrey.
Oh, are they picking you up?
Yeah, and then we're coming back. I asked Audrey when she was coming, but I asked Jay if he can bring her before or later tonight. Because then he's gonna start drinking later.
All right, let me see how much they are here. I do not know how much they'll be here.
I'm probably gonna get some pumpkin. Because I'm just been obsessed with pumpkin lately. So I don't know, maybe something like. I'm gonna get a croissant and then pumpkin. I'm gonna get a croissant, pumpkin, like a cinnamon roll type. And then I'm gonna get pumpkin. Look to. They don't have it at all. Or maybe in here, they have. Liquid IV. Anywhere. I just keep looking and then get my pumpkin. Which I don't know my pumpkin would be. Maybe. Hold on. Pumpkin could I be? The whole pastor. Actually, Dunkin' is pretty good. Don't blame that. I love Dunkin' so much. How much is it here? The tea that I get. Here it is. I have a little bit of Dunkin' here. I'm trying to find the pumpkin. But it's not flour. Do they have anything pumpkin in this aisle? I don't have nothing in a pumpkin box since yet, but I did find pumpkin. Really? Why? Every time I'm trying to record something, there's always an air conditioner. It's annoying though. Stupid. But anyways, at my stepdad's house. And I got my salad kitchen, but yeah, fill it up. And a little bit of milk because let me take milk in the oats, not milk or anything you want. So I'm just waiting for my kids to the pot. So I'm going to make my grandpa. So I'm playing with some fake handcuffs right at the moment. So yeah, I'm gonna do a hug. Let's do a hug. What I got? How about that? Well, actually, I'm gonna have to go get it because that died in the car. So I'm gonna go do that right now. And I get take a step away. Maybe I just can't drink water anymore, maybe. I don't know. She needs to bring her pillow. I told her to bring her pillow. Hold on. Let's go get her because she's gonna have to be my video, son. Come on now, come on. Are you coming? Yeah, here's a pillow. Okay, this is TV now. Yeah, I have no clue what to do. Let's go over there. But let's go get my bag. Bigger! You just gotta attack me! Pretty girl just tried to attack me. Pretty girl just tried to attack me. She was like flying at me. Oh, I lock it real quick. Yay! Yay! He locked the door. Oh my goodness. Jay! That's what I kind of call my stepdaughter today because that's his name. And that's what I'll call him my whole life. I would never really call him dad. Don't know why. Oh yeah, we're gonna go get my gun real quick.
Huh?
Can you lock it? Because I need my bag. What in the car? I need to get my bag. Can you lock it? I can get my bag real quick. Okay. I'm gonna look up the pumpkin real quick and my stalactite because then I'm bored. Oh, dude, get the stuff out of here. Do you have your stuff ready? Then get it ready. Because it's bored over here. Created bird over here. Look at it. And I forgot my damn drink. Can I do that? Ah! Oh, my head. Oh, my glasses have I got my glasses changed. It's cut. Transition, but it's could be coming back right now. I'm not about to worry. I'm not going to get my sister's room. My decaf, this is the one that I also like. The decaf, I can use any type of milk, be the last milk, or any milk substitute. I have my almond milk at home that I mix it with. And then, it is really good. And then, this is the one that I'm drinking right now, which is regular lemon. So, you can add it like ice latte, which is cold right now, and then cream with any type of dairy type of milk. Or if you don't like dairy, you can do almond milk or whatever. And then I got two different flavors. I thought I got the same flavor, but I did not have it like that. Because it is a passion food, man. I really can't taste it because I put it through my food. Mostly with my like a lighter bag. Got at least two switches. Pass some food and sweaty. That's two because I need to pack individually. And so, it's even a lot my bag. And then I'm going to be making pumpkin. And the pumpkin pie, pumpkin water. I got these my tart, my pie crust tart, because it'll be easier. And there are like this many so you can do like me, Papa, me, Papa, my cousin, my sister, and I have two more. Anybody can have their own pie crust. And then I got the pumpkin. I didn't ask my pop if we have lime, ginger, or clove. But I know how to get them in. And then I got this. We have leftover pumpkin and the pumpkin. Billy, you need to get ready, Audrey.
Look what it did to me.
You need to get ready.
Look what it did to me, bro.
But you need to get ready.
I am.
No, you're not. You're not getting ready. Like, at all. You're just standing there.
Okay, let me do it right now.
I'm playing with the toy.
I'm getting ready right now. Don't ask. Don't ask, but I have a...
My
drink. What's that?
A grand ginger.
Say that, Sean. What is this?
And it's spicy.
What is that?
Oh, that's not how I said that I drink.
You just like that? That's why you like that?
No, not the ginger. My latte.
Oh, I thought you liked the ginger. I was like, why'd you make that?
Oh, I did actually.
Would you like some sparkling and try it?
What the heck? Popcorn Oreo?
Yeah, we did.
And ground clothes.
What?
Ground clothes. And you can make candles. I only got this left. Stop, Audrey. You're too young for this. I knew none of that when I was your freaking age.
And pre-K? My name pre-K, bro.
What happened to your leg?
What?
What happened to your ankle?
Sprained it at school.
Really? Where did you just put it on?
Mom, actually, I sprained it at school.
So
me and my friend were like, so we were in the nurse's office, my stomach hurt, and then her stomach hurt, and we were in the same class, so we were like, yeah, so we had so we went home. You look like a dog who just ate a piece of hairball. Or like a cat.
Okay, never mind. They don't taste good at all. It doesn't taste good, but it doesn't.
Yeah, that's
what I said. Like a bunch of dumb stuff. Okay, I'm gonna make pumpkin pie or pumpkin cinnamon rolls, buns or whatever. Yeah, I'll probably contact with y'all later. Maybe I'll eat some of my papas. getting like they left like 1:30 before they left. My papa took me to school. Now I'm just getting my stuff ready for the day. I'm doing water with IV liquid IV. Just have a little bit of IV for the day. And then I add a little bit with my food. So, yep. So, I'm just waiting for my therapist to touch me because I don't want to go to school. And then he touched me and I'm going to therapy at the time. So, yeah. I do not. Back later, so I can do it. And they're coming tomorrow, and then after that, but I guess I'm gonna just end the video here and then do another video. It's gonna be too long because I already know it's gonna be long enough. But if you enjoy me vlogging my daily day life, really, normally I'm normally not that active, but lately I am. Even if I'm sick, I'm chilling. I always try to do my medicine and everything. And vitamins. And I'm just doing the liquid. And then I'll be doing my food in the bed. So, yeah.